Hey there, bushcrafters. Sean with Snake River Bushcraft. I'm here in Caribou National Forest, getting ready to sled my gear in. Well, pack some of it in too, for a 3.5 day stay in below freezing temperatures. I'm really looking forward to this trip. I plan on making quite a few videos while I'm out here, including cooking, some crafting ideas, and a couple of other things. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and get started. All right, we've got our sled loaded up with firewood. We're about to head on down. We're about to head on down this closed road, closed to motorized vehicles. Xena is waiting for us. It's already super quiet. Xena Doggo is super excited to be camping with us once again. Today we're going to be building a raised bed to get her off the ground in the cold. She has her neoprene jacket on to stay nice and toasty. Here's the fun part. Woo! Only lost one piece, that whole half mile. Hooray! Now, as I had alluded, I'd made it down here once before with the first sled load of gear, and we'll go ahead and start setting up camp. Let's see our temperature. Oh, just at freezing. All right. Well, let me get the tripod set up and we'll show you where we're setting up. Glove up. I love this little Lifeline collapsible aluminum shovel. It's perfect for clearing our snow out from where we're going to set up our tent. Now we don't need to clear all the snow out, because we're going to be using a tarp. Found some Burger King. All right. Now we'll get the tent. heavy stakes for frozen ground. Pro tip, always keep some extra paracord, and then you can pull, you have leverage to pull these stakes out later. So I keep a piece of paracord tied just right so I can always pull my stakes out. Keep it with my tent gear. Zena, stay out of the water, please. Thank you. with my other steaks too. Under the tent, sing a song and figure it out. Figure out the back a little more. Can't figure that thought. That's good. More room for gear. Zena! Hey! Hey, dog! Zena! Zena, dog, come on. Here. okay, dog is back. That's good. So as a demonstration, this one is not in a good spot. So let me go grab my axe so I can pound it in here in a second. Ooh, that ground is frozen. There we go. And now we're able to move it. Now, any additional snow that you're not going to just cover with the tarp can be pushed to the side as a windbreak. And our winter tent is assembled with no center pole this time. Tina! Flame resistant, fire retardant. Now, one last trip to the vehicle. We can loosen that up.